Cate and I met already years before the idea for Manifesto. That was during an opening of an exhibition of mine in Berlin. And so this very evening, the idea came up to do something together, which then led years later to Manifesto.